This is Kent County 35 years ago. To see the full film and more, check out our YouTube channel.